One of a kind Storm Ranger 4 mobile Doppler, there it is on your screen right now, has been up in the Cajon Pass ever since the Blue Cut fire broke out on Tuesday. NBC4 is the only station with anything like this powerful Doppler on wheels, and Fritz Coleman is watching the live radar for us from the Weather Center. Fritz?
All right, so we're going to get back to the live shot again. Here is the sweep, the live mobile sweep from Storm Ranger 4 up in the Phelan area right now. It's been measuring the smoke. We've had two fronts. A reactivation of that front that started down in the DeVore area. They got pretty active for a few hours in the afternoon, blowing northward along the 15. And then, of course, the one we've been watching really closely with Patrick Healy, keeping an eye on this part of the flames encroachment on the community of Wrightwood. Here's this live picture. You know, when the firefighting crews leave and the news crews leave one given area because that's not where the immediate emergency is, we get to take a look at the quiet desolation, the irony of a beautiful Southern California sky with this awful moonscape. This is Phelan this afternoon, but Tony Hsu delivered some good news, and you can check our website, NBCLA.com, and find out where some of those evacuation areas have been retracted, and you can return to your homes. Not all areas, but some in the Phelan area. Check our website. While we have Scott Meadows up there doing a great job, let's get a look at some of the instruments on board to see what the Phelan folks are feeling at the moment. We had some wind gusts up to 25 miles an hour a little while ago, a little lower. 88 degrees hot, way too dry, although up out of single digits where it's at for most of the day. 18% relative humidity, not a lot of change. We have extended the red flag warning until 9 o'clock Friday night for all mountains and all deserts in Southern California. We have smoke advisories for all those areas affected by the Blue Cut fire.